on now. One thing certain, I put down the burner, peel back the curtain. I saw illusions in every lie they've told us. So before you bust that gun, little homie, hold up. You wouldn't have a rivalhood if it wasn't for those who built projects for more than the poor. They gave whites the suburbs and blacks the hood. And in this country, when has it been good for a person to be native or black? My crazest attack fades the raps, lays them back. And just cause I'm white, I'm not your enemy. I acknowledge the genocide by my ancestry, but my grandma from Durango looks at me from the shrine, and I hope that my haters are shook of me. I came to life to spread peace, but it's slack makes things tense in the streets. If it leads to my death, I'm put to rest. Did you see the heart in my chest? Did I give it a chance to shine on you? Did I better your life like how I try to do? Did I better your life? Did I walk by on 9/11? The ghosts of towers cry and the power mad only want to control, but they don't know what we hold in our soul. In my mind it's game time, some bang nods. I lived in a strange life, felt pained inside, felt ugly, disgusting. In my homie's ride I put a nod to my head, he got mad in pride. The gat stepped back, glad that taught me lessons. Life is precious, I don't want mine to be ended. Over questioning myself had me nearly paralyzed. I glide in the night through the lights, tear the mic, scared inside, but aware that I'm stuck in this zone where the only thing I know is revolutions electrifying my bones. As I make the stand, I don't do it alone, even if it leads to my death and I'm put to rest. Did you see the heart in my chest? This shit's too hot. This shit's too hot, you cannot touch the last hand that tried. I had to bust, gotta live this life and help the people with vibes that'll help you to survive. Red death in the night, my music like old grapevine. Something, something with time. Intoxicated off of life's liberation, amazed at folks who spread care within this nature. Donald Trump's a bitch pimping this situation. That's just if you ask me, 100%. I got love for all life. These wars don't make sense. Walking death reds and coming from the chest. But I've seen men who were enemies become friends. The heart putting down the guns and doing something that'll influence the kids to keep jumping in the direction of peace, fun, and art. And they'll have sentinels like me to guard them in the dark. Even if it leads to my death and I'm put to rest, did you see the heart in my chest? Did I give it a chance to shine on you? Did I bet your people, life like how I tried to do? Let me holler at you real quick. And you know what? This is strictly on some 100% real shit. Yeah. Ayo, fuck Donald Trump. Fuck Hillary Clinton if she ain't trying to do good for the people. And fuck anybody that's trying to have power control over the people. You know what I'm saying, man? And you know what? As long as we stick together and build community and heal our souls and have something that keeps our souls warm, these motherfuckers can't fuck with us like that, man. Straight up, man. And you heard it from me. It's B. Elliott in the studio, downtown Los Angeles. Come see me. I ain't afraid. I ain't hiding nobody.